I've been asked if there is a certain season for lice. Well, it seems like now lice happens all year round, that we've got a super strain of lice. It happens in when kids go back to school in the fall, it happens in the springtime, it happens after sleepovers, it happens on vacations. It seems to be more and more prevalent. I know that head lice jumped from 3 million cases a year to 6 to 12 million, that head lice has become one of the biggest issues why children miss school today.